So this is called Cotton Mill Colic, and it's written by a guy called Dave McStewart, I think, in the 1920s when the cotton mill industry was scary, to say the least. I'm going to play it now, stop talking.